Hi, I'm Simon, and I'm hopefully going to teach you how to do a Mai Tai. So, to do it, the first thing you need to do is you get your shaker, and then you'll need to have 50ml of orange juice. The next thing you'll need is something called almond extract, and you'll need 15ml of it. Three splashes of this stuff called Angostura. I've heard of it myself, but in about three, that'll do. And then you'll need about 15ml of lime juice. Just pour that in to round it off with 50ml of sour mix. Give it a good mix. And then you just need to pour it in a tall glass with crushed ice. That's all you need, a glass. Ta-da! And it's sorted. There's your Mai Tai. Wonderful.